Your Bethel, Theotokos, has filled the world with joy, for there rose from you the Son of Justice, Christ our God. He destroyed the ancient curse and replaced it with a blessing, thus confounding death by giving us eternal life. Your holy birth delivered Joachim and Anna from the reproach of childlessness, and liberated Adam and Eve from death's corruption, O pure one. Thus freed from the stain of sin, we, your people, honor your birth, crying out to you. A woman thought barren brings forth a Theotokos, who knows